A map of the area. Perfect.
What was that? Oh God. I'm gonna die, I'm gonna die. Oh my God. Pardon? Is it making noises? Hello. Oh, which one's going? Oh no.
Oh God. I'm definitely burning these clothes.
Oh God. Don't that takes me to security.
Oh, budge. Looks like it needs a power source.
And this one. Shoot from the other side. Oh God, this is terrifying. I don't see anything. It just makes it all the more scary. Oh, a hand grenade. I'm straight on, that'll take me to the office. Go that way, take him to the lab. Let's try the office first. I just realised I don't have any weapons equipped. There we go. My sentiments exactly. That's another safe. Cameras released from the tank for the first time. Movement sluggish. Come potential low. Experiment with additional hormones and drugs. More adjustment. Will a positive result with a significant rise in combat potential. Specimens not able to move quickly and swallow prey whole. Great. Umbrella has officially shut down gamma research. We managed to smuggle some specimens with especially high potential from the lab disposal. Dr. Logan Carlyle is more committed than ever to perfecting the gamma line. 2 weeks since relocating the servers, increased temperatures led to the decrease in the water quality. What specimens appear to find despite my concerns, gamma's quickly learned the layers of the sewers, and within 2 days of exploring the entire underground, we can say, oh god, all specimens are familiar with and friendly towards us, but I have procured high-powered weaponry as a safeguard in the event of trouble. Great. I would like to secure this space by briefing the sewer department chief. It's beginning to feel like cramp the gaps in growth. We can consider the possibility arrangements. Our treatment worker friends going to the lab, but the camera's probably limited. Hello? That's good to have. Two seconds. Hey Graham, can you hear me? Because I can't hear you. I can't hear you. You able to put the camera in? See if that, you can get the microphone that working. Explosive A times 2. Flame rounds. Explosive B. And I'm probably going to regret restoring that just now, but I need the space. All right, okay, no worries. points alive. Well, that didn't go well. Let's try this again. Okay, that goes to the lab, that goes back round. Do you know what I really hate? is the sound, like the background sound when you're reading things, because it just creeps you out. I'm just very aware that I've picked stuff up that helps continue the story, so the chances of things appearing to get me are quite high. So I can't just quickly run back. Yeah, that was wrong. Oh my God. Those things are not nice. If I go that way, and get to that one, and this way, I get to that one. Okay, let's try this one. Go in the box. Gunpowder, which I don't have space for. I'm clapping in my heart. Toad-faced motherfuckers. Every time I think of a monster, another one pops out of the tunnels. It's like, not like I could count on fucking cops. Don't trust his pets or pushers in HQ either. Next time another freak shows his face, I'm gonna hit him right in the ugly mouth. Yeah, that went well for you, didn't it? I thought there was a ladder around here. Yeah. They make the most disgusting sounds when they die. Oh, I've gone the wrong way. Got another space. That's tricky just now. Oh my God. My heart. Oh, can't believe it. I'm gonna have to go back to come back. Can't leave him with one space. Hey, Steph. Wasn't terrifying. Can I take that battery back? No. I need to open this first. Yes. Oh my God, I am can't get my pants. Anything else in here? Where am I? Let's head back up here. I'm going to take you out now, because I'm assuming I'm going to need you. Put you in, put you in. That's fine, I've got plenty of space for the backpack.
Carlos, can you hear me now?
Jill. Oh, thank God. Everything okay?
Yeah, I'm alive. I lost him.
Great. The subway's ready to go. We'll leave as soon as you make it back.
Well, I have a feeling that's easier said than done. Oh, there you are. Man's room. Oh, I dodged. Where is he? Oh. Not this way.
I gotta get out.
Yeah. You know what? I'm just gonna assume I can't kill him just now. I'm just gonna run. Because even if I could kill him, I don't think I could get. No. You get. Come on. Another wee save area. Oh god. We decided to delay the Barnaby office building demolition in response to ongoing public unrest. For safety reason, electrical equipment, including generators, has moved to the roof. So I'm fighting him on the roof. Okay. This premise is prohibited until the current unrest has been subsided. All employees are to stay home and await further instructions. Like a coronavirus. Nothing else. It's just No. Where's the fuel tank? Ah, that fuel tank. shotgun shells somewhere. Okay, now he's getting a bit quicker. Ah, well that's cheating. Okay, well that's... Oh, right, he's not dead yet.
Still kicking?
Oh my god! Oh my god! I'm dead. Oh my god, that takes for ages. Did you like to, no. Wait. No, I don't wanna. Oh, I'm just going to continue. Oh my god. Just take a second, take a breath. Okay, so at least now I know what I'm doing. Doing all right as it is. Oh, hi. There's the shotgun rounds. Oh my God! Is this in green yet? No. Oh my God. Okay, here we go. Fun. Where am I?
Carlos, it's Jill. Do you read me?
Loud and clear. You all right?
Yeah. Bastard's dead. Don't start. I did what I had to.
I know. And thanks. The subway's ready to go. Hurry back.
Wait, where's that reaching over? Okay. Just go back for a second. Okay, I can't get off. Never mind. Door there. There's an elevator down there that leads to nowhere. So is that the garage to the police department? I'm assuming so. Semi-auto. Oh, you're kidding me. It's fine. Is that gonna make the shotgun bigger? Yeah. Great.
Y'all all right to stretch? Sorry, I got a little jumpy there. Didn't know quite what to expect.
No shit. Look, we're using the subway to get people out of town. You in?
Subway. Well, that's good thinking.
When we get out, there's gotta be a lot to do. We could use a man of your skill set. What's wrong?
Nothing. Just bad timing is all. Look, don't worry about me. I'm gonna make other arrangements, okay?
You better. You're the best gunsmith around.
Oh, no.
Don't do anything stupid.
Oh, that's your job, right? Take care, Jill. Sorry, but it's not you I'm really worried about. It's the guy around the corner at the back.
with the big head. Honey, I'm home. Foxy. Dear editor, I'm writing to you because I'm troubled, deeply troubled. Anyone who's been a parent knows that crystal bromide is the tide on Saturdays, and there's no store more popular or harder on a parent's wallet than Toy Uncle. However, I noticed that on windy days, the big statue above the entrance wobbles like the only thing holding up is a couple of screws. That statue's head tumbles loose on a busy day. Children will be badly hurt. I've complained to the manager 3 times now. We just ain't willing to rectify the situation. Are we supposed to wait for a terrible accident to happen before taking action? No. If heads are going to roll, then it's going to be the manager's. Take that death trap down. Why do they always give you like stuff like that? Am I gonna need it soon? Should I have taken the grenade launcher? I don't like this. And that's why. Ow. First aid spray. I'm on caution just now, so we'll be alright. Oh. Where am I? There's the garage. That takes me back. So I can't go through this way. Oh, right, okay, so there's no dodging, you need to run past it. Yeah, you need to run back down the stairs, okay. Seems like Nemesis has been reading the files too. Where is he?
Carlos, I know we didn't get off to a great start. Thanks for the save.
Hey, you saved my ass first. You're a hell of a lot braver than me.
Well, what matters is that we can get everyone...
Where's the...
The city now.
Yeah. Hey, you'll be safe.
Alright, I'll be back in a bit. Oh, I can't go that way anymore, can I? Oh, never mind.
From the sound of it, I won't be catching the train.
Why not?
No, there'll be new orders. If it means I can help save the city, it's fine by me.
Good work! Your reputation is well deserved. Get inside, the subway's about to leave. Carlos, Tyrell, you have your orders. You need to go back out into the city and find Nathaniel Bart.
This isn't the last man out of town, right?
Do not worry. Once the civilians are safe, the train will be back.
It's all right, you go on ahead. I'm not gonna die on you, leave you in a cold, cruel, Carlos-less world.
Okay.
You need to find this scientist. His vaccine research could save us all.
You see? You're learning. The only life that matters is your own.
Good luck. Let's go.
You don't really think Vincent Pusher like Barton is still alive, do you?
I have it on good authority. Why? Are you worried about teammates? Or something else? Funny how brainless zombies can ambush a platoon like that. Funny the gate was locked. Don't you think?
What was that? How is this fucker not dead yet?
Just go. They're gone. Come, this way.
Nikolai, what are you doing?
It's not after me.
Nikolai!
Oh. No.
Get off my train. Shit, bird.
Well, it's been a while. Subway's got to be clear of the city by now.
Along with your hot date?
Nah, she's not like that. Hell, she's not like anybody.
All right, keep your head screwed on, Romeo. This is the police station.
You sure? Looks like a cemetery to me.
Handgun. Assault rifle.
Come on, man. Not you too. Sorry.
Sorry.
The door. I got this fucker.
Oh no, I can't kill Brad. Brad.
Oh.
apartment chaos, outspread of infection. Possessive team refugees here infected. All fires related to you successfully disposed of, waiting for their orders.
Sorry, poster boy. Somebody didn't have time to put his blues on.
Where'd that cop go?
Don't know, don't care. We got a job to do. If our intel's still worth a damn, then Bard's in the Star's office. Let's find him and take him into custody.
Custody? I thought this was a rescue.
Carlos, take a look at this. I've located the Star's office. Remember, Bard had access to Umbrella's darkest secrets. He knows we'll try to keep him under our thumbs.
So this search and rescue mission is really more like find and detain. Right. Good to know.
I'll open the shutter so you can get through.
You stay here and find out what's been going on here at the station.
Call you if I find anything. Hey! Be careful.
Yeah. You too, man. Looks clear. Now here's a weird fucking door.
Leave it. We're here for Bard.
Thank you.
gonna save it. Probably gonna play maybe another 10-15 minutes. Each member of the force has been issued with an ID card. From now on, the same card will require to access all storage boxes. So I'll hand your card to anyone. Take great care in using it. If your card goes missing, report it lost immediately. Alright, so the card is pretty much a lockpick.
Zombie. Stick around. Here we go.
Flash grenade. Great.
T, you copy? There's something real nasty in here. I don't know what it is.
Something nasty? All right. I'll take a look with the cameras. Watch your six.
I don't like this. Oh,
God.
Oh my God, it's so noisy. Occupation, employee, farm, electrician, local creation, obsession, explosives. Tender, one's inside pocket. Okay, due to suspects, psychiatric condition, success money change from moment to moment, delirium, dialogue impossible. We're currently awaiting the results of the doctor's investigation into suspect's conditions. Explosives collected from the persons and resident appear to be extremely powerful. With a safety precaution, a battery was removed from the detonation device. Okay, the battery was secured in the safety deposit room, so I need to get into there.
Yeah. Welcome, Leon. Bet you had a kick-ass first day.
Okay. Right, I saw that problem. Okay, I can head to the dark room.
Shooting cops.
Save room. Heat resistant 3-number combination to safe. Okay. Left 9, right 15, left 7. So. Two red herbs. Yay.
Well, if cameras killed those things, I'd be set.
Right, I'm going to save it and head to that office. Then I'm going to open the safe, come back. left 9, right 15, left 7. Let's have a quick peek upstairs, shall we?
Carlos, the Star's office is up ahead.
Copy that.
Green herb.
For fuck's sake, why is it blocked?
To the shower room, shower room, shower room.
Better not.
Okay. Yeah, Yeah, because this will just be easy, right? Nothing new is going to jump out at me. Get for being DCM. That's what I get for being a I need 104, I also open 106, and 109.
Now. Just like have a sign on me that just says bite me. Alright. Well, I think I'm gonna stop there today. But I hope you enjoyed watching. And I'll catch you later. Bye.